Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to reset your two-step verification passcode if you forget it. So before going to the tutorial, first of all, what is this two-step verification? So normally when you are setting up a WhatsApp account on your phone, you will enter your phone number, then you will receive a code through SMS. But imagine if you lost your phone and someone cleverly takes out the SIM card, he or she then takes a new device, insert your SIM card and install WhatsApp on it and takes your total control. So to avoid this kind of situations, they launched the new update is called as WhatsApp two-step verification. So once you enable this feature, it prevents other people using your WhatsApp into their smartphone because it asks for 6-digit passcode. So this is two-step verification in WhatsApp. But if you mistakenly forget this passcode, then how to reset that code in your Android mobile? So let's go to our tutorial. But this method only works after your email ID is successfully linked with this two-step verification process. But my suggestion is just uninstall your existing WhatsApp Messenger. But before going to do this process, first of all pack up your all chats and medias and then click to uninstall it. So after the uninstallation is completed, don't forget to restart your Android mobile. So once the rebooting is finished, now once again I try to install the same WhatsApp Messenger via my Google Play Store. So just click to install it. So once the installation is completed, just click to open that application. So here it shows terms and conditions. So just click to agree. And then click to continue. But it asks for permission, so you can click to allow this application. So here you can enter your mobile number for registration process and then click to next. So once again you can confirm your mobile number and then click to OK. So now you can wait for some time because the WhatsApp team sent the verification message to your mobile number. So in some cases the verification message is not received. So at that time we can use call me option. And it also asks for my two-step verification passcode. But here I does not remember my passcode. So how to reset that code? So in this section it has the one option called forget pin. So you can select it. And then it shows on pop-up window. So you can read carefully. And then click to send email option. So finally the passcode reset link is sent to my registered email ID. So I try to check it by simply access my Gmail account. And this is that reset link. So I try to access that URL. And then it asks for confirmation message. So you can click to confirm. So finally here you can see. So it shows two-step verification has been removed from your WhatsApp account. So once your two-step verification is disabled, now you can set up your WhatsApp Messenger. And then it shows backup found, so I try to restore it. So this is the way you can easily reset your two-step verification passcode by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.